So we have here x equals to 3, the first solution, with multiplicity even 2, because 2 times the reality of this binomial is minus 3x minus 3x minus 3. You have 2 solutions, they are the same. From here you have x equals to minus 1, from here x equals to minus 4. If you are graphing, you have here 1, 2, 3. You have minus 1. You have minus 4. 2, 3, 4, minus 4. You know that multiplicity 2, because opens up, the only possible way is that 1. You never cross the axis x if the multiplicity is even number, 2 times. But here you can cross the axis. And here you can cross the axis. And approximately, this picture will represent that polynomial. If you perform the multiplication, your last term, the constant term, will be the intersection with axis x, which will be positive number, obviously, because the last term, positive, when multiplying x minus 3 squared, you get x2 minus 6x plus 9. Plus 9 times 1 times 4 is plus 36. This point will be located. That's it. So follow, yeah.